question. Hello everyone, my name is Hamid. I'm in the second grade at Tony Elementary School. I will play Clarice the Climbing Cow. Clarice Cow climbed that she could climb high. I can climb rainbows that shine in the sky. I can climb trees and I can climb clouds. I can climb buildings and walk clapping crowds. That sounds so foolish, Clarice Cow said. I bet you even climb over my head. Clarice Cow frowned. Her mouth closed like a clam. I am a great climber. Really, I am. But Cleo just chuckled, ha ha ha, and said with a wink, the day you can climb, I will paint myself pink. Her goal was not clear. She would want to climb high. She would want to climb up to the clouds in the sky. She knew how to climb, but now she would show the poor foolish Cleo how far she could go. The night Clarice watched the clock tick and tock, tick tock, tick tock, and thought when she walked, she climbed over a rock. This isn't high enough, Clarice cried. It seemed she was full of great foolish pride. She kept climbing higher. She climbed close to the sun. I am a great climber. I am number one. Look at me, Clarice shouted. I will never stop. She climbed the whole mountain right up to the top. She did a small curtsy and gave a big turn. In that shape, Clarice Cow felt a hot burn. I'm too close to the sunlight, she cried with a frown. She clung to the mountain. Please help me get down. It didn't take long for the medic to show. Come, medic, sir, pick. The sluggish are slow. They treated her sunburn with cool pinkish cream. It was cow of my lotion. It felt like a dream. Clarice Cow came down with a small fishing grin. She now knew it was not so important to win. When she saw Cleo, she said with a wink, it made Kai a foolish pen, both painted pink, the end, thank you for listening.